everyone. So first, we are going to talk about the description of the problem. Noise pollution is a growing environmental concern. The adverse effect can be found in the well-being of exposed human populations, in the abilities of our children to learn properly at school, and in the high economic price society must pay because of the noise pollution. There are about 10,000 deaths per year as a result of noise in the European Union alone. Elevated workplace or environmental noise can cause hearing impairment, tinnitus, hypertension, ischemic heart disease, and annoyance, also sleep disturbance. And for the solution, our solution to this problem is to use less internal combustion vehicles and walk or use the public transportation more. As an example, British government replaced old buses which were powered by fossil fuels with electric buses since 2018. They succeed to reduce 40% noise generated by combustion engine buses. Low emission bus zones have reduced NOx emissions by an average of 90%. This equates to 881 tons reduce of NOx emissions, or 29% reduction in London-wide bus fleet emissions. We're slowly seeing Taiwanese are taking this initiative of introducing electric buses to the fleet, and we insist that more and more electric vehicles should be implanted. Thank you.